But from there, the rest of the night was not exactly up my alley.
Trish! Over here!
Trish?
Hey, guys! Sorry, my sitter flaked.
Adam Goldner, meet Trish something.
Pleased to meet you, ma'am. Who's this young fella?
Ethan. Say hello to Adam.
Can I call him Dad?
Sure.
What?
Can you teach me how to bowl, new Dad?
Sure can.
Oh, what an impossible to answer question. Well, you seem like a lovely lady, Trish. And certainly nobody's asking, is she too young for him?
Trish, what the hell?
And who might this imposing irate gentleman be?
Who are you, lame ass?
This is none of your business, Wyatt. You and I aren't a thing anymore.
Get all the drugs in there! Hurry up!
Hey!
Get down, now! Down, get down. Go! Stay right there. Payback!
Baby. Try this. Come on.
That's what I get.
Stop
for
it,
courting
Clint,
a whore.
What are you doing? Stop it! What the hell is wrong with you?
Suppose I got what's coming, courting a goddamn whore.
Fuck you, Clay! I'm not a whore because you got a man enough to take care of me! Where were you, huh? Where? Does it look like I'm living my dream life out here in this dusty shithole? I waited for you, Clay! I waited as long as I could!
Listen to me. You can go now. Let's just go, you and me. I'll take care of you. I will. We can get married like we talked about. A place with a pond for fishing. Remember that, Clay?
I ain't no seed to plant a garden, Sally.